many weird makeup trends right now. Crying makeup, cold makeup. Well, my favorite one is actually the way I look when I'm in the shower. I know that sounds so weird, but I literally think it is one of the sexiest looks. So we're gonna recreate it. I'm gonna start with my base and I'm gonna mix it with a moisturizer because I want it to look kind of light and airy. I'm gonna go with my Snap Shade Concealer. I think that's really important because you want the cheekbones to be lifted. I'm gonna start now contouring, and I'm going a little heavy here. Jawline too. I'm actually not gonna contour all the way around. I feel like the light always shines like here, so I'm gonna keep that a little lit. And apply my normal concealer a little stronger to the forehead, chin. I'm gonna grab my lip contour in pinky brown, and I'm just gonna line my lips and then rub it in. Now we need to add that glossy wetness. I'm gonna use our face gloss. I'm gonna put it quite heavily, like I'm wet here as well. Now we're gonna make the hair wet. My favorite product to make your hair wet. I love this because it also makes your hair shiny. I'm just gonna grab a little bit more of this gloss and I'm gonna put it here. Okay, I'm gonna add some mascara and make it clumpy. Clumpy on bottom too. Let's do a little eyeliner too. Okay, we're gonna put a little bit of the face gloss here. And then to give my lips a little bit of swelling, make them look wet, I'm gonna add cheeky tint. Keep it kind of hot. Put a little by your nose. What do you guys think about this? I feel like this is how I look in the shower. I actually feel a little sexy with this. I don't know if it's like all the glossiness on the face. I don't know if it's the wet hair. I feel like this has to be the next big thing. I'm gonna start wearing it. Better like a
ακόμα περιεργητάση του TikTok είναι το Sour Makeup.
Είναι αυτό που ξέρετε, καμιά φορά βγαίνουμε από ένα ζεστό μπανάκι και η υδρατμή, η υγρασία μας κάνουν και αισθανόμαστε όμορφα.
Ξεκινώ λοιπόν αναμειγνύοντας το foundation με έναν ενυδατικό ορό. Το μείγμα αυτό θα είναι πιο ελαστικό και θα φαίνεται και πιο φυσικό το αποτέλεσμα. Αφού πετύχω την επιθυμητή ομοιομορφία, συνεχίζω με φως. Το τοποθετώ κεντρικά του προσώπου και κάτω από τα μάτια. Επιλέγω ένα κρεμώδες κραγιόν, το οποίο και χρησιμοποιώ ως ρούζ. Το τοποθετώ τραβώντας μία γραμμή από τον έναν κρόταφο προς τον άλλον. Κάπως έτσι. Και βάζω και λίγο στα κόκαλα του φρυδιού. Το ίδιο προϊόν θα περάσω και ελαφρώς στα χείλη και ύστερα θα έρθω λίγο έτσι να το χαλάσω με το δάχτυλό μου. Ξέρετε, θέλουμε ένα πολύ φυσικό αποτέλεσμα. Έπειτα παίρνω ένα ρούζ με πολύ πολύ λάμψη. Και με αυτό θα έρθω να σετάρω το κραγιόν. Φτάνουμε στο πιο σημαντικό σημείο. Αντί για highlighter, χρησιμοποιώ τον ορό μου. Τον τοποθετώ λοιπόν τα μποναριστά στα ψηλά σημεία του προσώπου για να αναπαραστήσει την υγρασία. Λίγη μάσκαρα στις άκρες των βλεφαρίδων.
Ένα γρήγορο βρέξιμο στα μαλλιά.
Ένα αβούρτσισμα για να πάει παντού.
Έτσι θα ήθελα να δείχνω μετά το μπάνιο. Φιλιά πολλά πολλά πολλά.
To glam like we've never glammed before. I don't know any other information other than it's my bridal shower and I need to show up. My mom's sisters, sister-in-law are all planning it and putting it together and I'm so excited. Starting out with SPF, I'm using my Summer Fridays Shade Drops. I absolutely love this SPF. If you haven't tried it, you need to. Milk Hydro Grip because we need this face to last, honey. Go in with two pumps and I really focus it on the center of my face. I'm going with Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation today. I just want like a really glowy, beautiful skin look. If you do not have the IT Cosmetics number 7 Heavenly Luxe brush, you need it. It is so wonderful. Like, it applies foundation flawlessly. I ordered a white dress from ASOS, not knowing that it was part of their bridal collection. And when it came in the mail, it was in this like big bride box. So pretty. I can't wait to show you guys. Hourglass Vanish Concealer, because since I started using this, I literally can't stop. I've never used a concealer that is so full coverage, but yet blends out just like butter. Like, it's not drying at all. Look how snatched. This is in the shade Cotton, by the way. Can't do a makeup look without my Milk Makeup Matte Bronzer Stick. I use the shade Baked. Blend it out with like a really big, dense foundation brush. This is the Il Makiage 100 foundation brush, and it just gives the perfect blend. Like, look how beautiful that looks. Fenty Beauty Bikini Martini Cream Blush. I know it's sold out like everywhere, but I'm only saving mine for special occasions because I'm that obsessed. Of course, I'm setting with Laura Mercier Translucent Powder. It's my go-to. Something about setting the face that is just like, yes. I've been enjoying taking Kosas Cloud Set just to set the rest of the face so that the powders go on smoothly. Glowish bronzer. Come on. Come on. Get with it. The Real Techniques Multitask Brush is the perfect bronzer brush. My BH Cosmetics Vanilla Strawberry Truffle Palette. I can't not. Cute. This Hourglass palette has my current favorite highlighter, and I just put a little on the nose with my finger. It's very pigmented, so I just need the tiniest bit. Like, look at that. I'm doing my eyes in a separate video, but to fill in my brows, I'm using the Kevin Aucoin True Feather Brow Marker Gel Duo. Last step, I set a little bit of the Givenchy powder. Picking up a lighter blush, I blend it into that powder and melt them together. Okay, this is the final look. I'll see you guys there.
Se você chegou até aqui e quer aprender a se maquiar igual as blogueiras, clica no primeiro link aqui na descrição e venha conhecer o meu curso de maquiagem online. Eu te espero lá. Um grande beijo!